Free my brother Tone, man. Free Curly. Rest in peace, G-Thang. Co-rap it up, took over the world. 2 AM on a Tuesday, 2 hoes in a jacuzzi. With intention to do me, stimulated and groovy. Badging the juices, oozing, competing to get the loosest. Banged them up like a hoop, didn't throw on a gangster movie. Too tired to kick them out, too lonely to be alone. Couple minutes later, I got a call on the phone. Territory beef, my nigga say that it's on. He feeling like Al Capone, who am I to say he wrong? Even though I know he was, slowly reached for my tone. Threw my Nike joggers on, told them bitches get gone. Can't leave them in my spot, they might ramble through some shit. Had some money in the stash, couple pounds in the stick that they never knew exist, can't put my trust in the chick. Only lame niggas trick, trying to impress a bitch. She texting her baby daddy like this nigga here lick. That's a whole nother story, ain't got shit to do with this. I just thought I warn you niggas about them hoes you kick it with. But anyway, enough of that. Let's get back to my story. I'm doing the buck 20 and I put it on Corey. I ain't wanna kill this nigga, but I knew that I would. I can't go out like no pussy and show face in my hood. Caught wind of the story, but you know how that go. Shit either way, they violate it. Can't be breaking the code. Came through the hood spraying Hitler Ray with the K. Buddha told me he ain't make it, he took 4 to the face. Homicide, asking questions, we don't fuck with the J. I walk straight past them bitches with my Glock on my waist. I met down for a second like they wanted to search. Pretty sure they seen that 40 poking under my shirt. All my niggas posted up, ready to put in some work. B say he seen it happen, that's why blood on his shirt. Cuzzo told me he ain't sleeping till somebody get murked. Ray mama broke down, that's when shit got worse. Car started cranking up, speeding off in the rush. I hopped in the car with cousin, took the Glock from my gut. 4 AM and we creeping, hell I'm supposed to be sleeping. We're two bad naked bitches, but we gotta get even. Anybody can get it, I know we killing our kind. They done took 1 hour, I'm sure nobody won't mind. We ain't shooting up no houses, that's a waste of time. Finally got to they hood, hit the lights, ride slow. Made a left, seen them niggas, cuzzo say, there they go. All them niggas got to run and kill them all, no missing. Hell, we 4 cars deep and had enough ammunition. Told them, get me right beside them and I'm letting them feel it. I got closer and closer and now I'm feeling the rush. Finger gripping the trigger as I got ready to bust. I heard my son call my name, that's when I woke up. Damn.
Wake up, daddy.